Blue Stars High Secondary School, Class 1, Subject Maths. Happy morning, children. Have a nice day. I hope you have completed your notebook exercise for Chapter 1, Shapes and Space. Under Chapter 1, we have completed shapes. In today's class, we are going to continue the exercises. Before that, children, I am going to ask you a question. Children, which shape does not have sides and corners? Think and say. Yes, circle does not have sides and corners. Next question. Which shape has four sides and four corners? Yes, well said. Rectangle and square has. Rectangle and square have four sides and four corners. Okay, children, everyone ready with your Max class book note, 192 pages. Children, we have completed 2D shape or flat shape. Today we are going to see 3D shapes. So continue here, children. 3D shape or solid shape. First, see children, what shape it is? Cube. What it is? Cube. Use a square, we draw this cube. Using a square, we can draw this cube. C-U-B-E, cube. Children, use a scale to draw a cube. Then, come to next shape. What is this, children? Cuboid. Use a rectangle, we can draw the cuboid. Use a square, we can draw cube. Use a rectangle, we can draw a cuboid. See, C-U-B-O-I-D, cuboid. What is this? Cuboid. Then come to next. This shape is cylinder. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder. Use a scale to draw the cylinder, children. Then come to next. Cone. Using a triangle, we can draw cone. C-O-N-E, cone. Then spear. Use a circle, we can draw spear. S-P-H-E-R-E, spear. Draw neatly, children. Then after finishing the 3D shapes, come to rolling and sliding. We have already seen rolling and sliding, children. Now, make a two tabular column. Write here rolling objects. Write here sliding objects. What are the rolling objects? We can say ball, pencil, tomato, bottle. These are rolling objects. B-A-L-L, ball. P-E-N-C-I-L, pencil. Tomato. T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. Then bottle. We can say water bottle. B-O-T-T-L-E, bottle. These objects are, they can roll. Come to sliding objects. Sliding objects are book, plate, box, scale. B-O-O-K, book. P-L-A-T-E, plate. B-O-X, box. S-E-A-L-E, scale. These objects are sliding objects. Rolling objects have round surface. Then sliding objects have flat surface. Same way you have to write neatly, children. Children, in 3D shapes, cube. Cube can slide because it has flat surface. And cuboid also can slide. It also has a flat surface. Then spear can roll because it has a round surface. See children, cylinder can both slide and roll. Cylinder can both slide and roll. Cone also both, it can slide and roll. because it has a flat surface and round surface also. Here also cylinder also has flat surface and round surface. So cylinder and cone can both slide and roll. So children, today's homework is you have to write 3D shape or solid shape. Then rolling, sliding. Write your handwriting neatly children and learn the topics. See you next class. Thank you.